Good afternoon. I'm News 6 meteorologist Candace Campos. It is Friday, August 11th. We are still tracking plenty of scattered showers and a few thunderstorms, all thanks to an area of low pressure. So make sure to grab the rain gear if you are heading out the door. We are going to continue to bring better chance of rain into the forecast by Saturday and Sunday, up to about a 60%, with highs staying near normal in the mid to low 90s. That's your weather update. Have a great day.